Wanna see me talk like a dummy? It'll cost you a gummy, baby sauce. Like gravy lost in your tummy, lady toss that money. I'm Rick Ross, if he was funny. Hi, my name is Shady Boss, 420.
Knock, knock, let the devil in.
Hello, it's ShadyBoss420, and today I will be showing you how to level up all three roles at the same time. Now you want to start by keeping your trader business stocked up. Then while it's running, you want to select a bounty. It doesn't matter which bounty on the board. While you're doing these, you want to take time completing them. You don't want to rush them. Also, after you kill the enemies, you want to loot them, because you get collectibles that help you level the collector role. You'll want to make sure to loot everyone you kill and try to take the bounty target in alive, but that is not necessary. Now, during this run, I didn't get really any collectibles from this batch of enemies, but I am showing a clip where I got 3 collectibles from a small batch of enemies that I killed during a bounty mission. I believe these enemies, along with the enemies in the trader business, have a higher chance of dropping collectibles. Now you're not going to want to sell collectibles individually. You're going to want to wait until you have complete sets. At first this will take a while to level the collector role, but over time, if you get a complete set, you get a big chunk of collector experience. Now this method is most effective for the trader, it's second best method for the bounty hunter, and it's the least effective for the collector. If you want to level that as fast as possible, check out Acoustic Viper's post over on Reddit. Now, while you're doing these bounties, hunt as much as you can to keep your camp stocked. Note that your camp only accepts unskinned animal carcasses, not the skinned ones, though they do accept skins, so if you have 2 medium unskinned animals on your horse, skin the rest. You can kick your hogtied bounty target to knock them out so they don't run away. But be careful not to kick multiple times though, as it will kill them. Now once you've done 2 bounties, you will go back to camp. Here you will do a resupply mission and or sell goods. If both resupply and sell are available, then do the resupply first, as your camp will keep running while you do the sell mission this way. Also, if you have the small wagon only, it should be pretty much full after about 2 stretched out bounty missions. If you run into enemies during the sell or resupply missions, it is a good idea to loot them. As I said earlier, I think these enemies have the highest chance to drop collectibles. Now you may have to hunt a bit extra here and there to keep your camp stocked. I recommend setting up camp in the Heartlands for this, as there are a lot of deer there. Hopefully this video helps you out some. It may not be the best method to level all three roles, but it makes you a ton of cash, and it is the method that I'm using. Let me know if it helped you out in the comments below, and please like and subscribe for more Red Dead Online content. This has been ShadyBoss420, peace out.
One, two, three, four.